Look, hey, just told me he'd never been here before.
Wow.
Carl Sullivan, the final winner of the regular season at Stateline Speedway in 2019. You have him covered.
Yeah,
we will. And had four second places this year, but this one I was looking for.
I bet. And you're second place in points.
No?
No,
fourth probably now. I missed one race and I had two DNFs this year, so that hurt me.
Okay, I'm looking for something wrong before I get down.
Well, it's nice to be there, but not this year.
Well, maybe. Is that your first year?
No, it's 2.5 years. First year is only half.
Finally you're gonna win. It feels good.
It feels real good.
Okay, you got a sponsor.
Horton Tire sponsored me my first year, so I just left the sticker on there for the next 2 years.
Okay, now that they've got a winner on there,
maybe you can get them to help you out again.
Maybe I can get a new set of tires.
Okay. Congratulations, we got a trophy for you. No, I'm really going to talk.
You've run good all summer.
I've tried. This is where I wanted to be all year, but I just couldn't get there.
Willie been chasing after chasing.
Oh,
he's a tough one.
Yeah, it was one win.
You've been consistently up on it.
Yeah, I have. It's been a lot of luck. And a lot of good help from my brother and Craig Carnes and my other mechanic and my wife. Putting up with Black Friday.
Okay. You got a couple sponsors.
St. Clarion Paws are shelters that we help out as much as possible. People, if you've got a chance to go to Doc, go there. They need help. As far as sponsors, Craig Carnes is my only sponsor, and the rest of them are on here from when I bought the car.
Okay, congratulations on the championship. Come back with us next year.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.